Hey everybody, welcome to Remedy This. Today, you're going to discover a Japanese anti-aging secret to look 10 years younger than your actual age. Make sure to watch all the way to the end because you're going to want to know the whole recipe and process behind this anti-aging secret the Japanese have been hiding from us. So let's get started. Unless you're just already a young person, it probably goes without saying that you'd like to look 10 years younger than your actual age. Most everybody does. Well, today I have a surprise. It's an old Japanese remedy that will make your skin glow with beauty and I'm going to share it with you. Believe it or not, all you're going to need are a few simple ingredients that you can find around your kitchen. For starters, you're going to need 3 teaspoons of rice. Now, add the rice to a cup of water and cook the rice for 2 minutes. After the rice is finished cooking, strain it and set the rice water aside for later. Next, put 3 tablespoons of your cooked rice in a bowl and add a tablespoon of warm milk and a tablespoon of honey. Mix these ingredients thoroughly until they form a paste. Rice is full of vitamins and minerals and amino acids, all of which are important in managing beautiful, healthy skin. You're first going to want to clean your face with whatever product, or products, you typically use. Now use a brush and apply a generous quantity of the rice mass to your face. Rice water, by the way, is known for its skin lightening properties because of its nutritional and mineral richness, which includes allantoin, which is an organic compound that's known to help soothe and heal the skin, as well as a nourishing antioxidant known as ferulic acid. Allow the rice mass to stay on your face for about 13 minutes. Use a wet face cloth to remove the mask once it is dry. Now, dip a cotton pad or cotton ball into the rice water and apply it to your face. You can keep the excess rice water in your refrigerator as long as you use it within a couple of days. The rice water can be used every day. You can actually do this routine twice a day. Something else you can do is actually freeze the rice mask mix in an ice cube tray and then use the individual cubes as a facial massage. Repeat this routine every day for a whole week and you'll notice a big change in your skin. It will become beautiful and radiant and the aging effects of your skin will be reduced and it will look much more glowing and clear. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please help us out by giving it a thumbs up and sharing it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for this channel so you don't miss any of our new videos about home remedies and much more.